found someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Polk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, let's put the team up. Thought you were a loner.
Means an end, Polk. All of life is means an end.
Particular means.
Freedom! True freedom! No more you! No more Rhino!
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorp, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
That is exactly what I would have done.
Like an old married couple, you two. That particular lesson. Thanks. Rhino's stunk. Time for fist of... Didn't I hear you took a poetry class on the raft? Like a therapy thing? Delightful.
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
A little forced together time might help you boys learn to play nice. All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's Breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. Leave Devil's Breath to me. One of my best people is on it.